The George Floyd thing, like I said, if you go back, let's look at some other numbers. When George Floyd died, he died on, they reported, the radio dispatch on 36 and Park. There's your 36 again. That's six. That's three sixes. God gave me that revelation less than 3 weeks after it happened, because I kept asking God, what was that about? Now, Park and Gematria, like I have something here, for example, right? You had the P, right? The P-A-R-K, right? The P is 16, the A is 1, the R is 18, and the K is 11. That adds up to 46. Why is 46 significant? That was George Floyd's age when he died. Those are the clues. God gives me clues. I've been like this since I was 8 years old. God shows me numbers. He shows me scripture. He shows me time. I get these feelings and I just write it to bring people to Christ. That's all I do. So I can tell you that this administration, the administration before that, that was they're in cahoots with a dark side. But the illusion is that they're for the people. They're not for the people. This is old school Pharaoh. This is old school, to the point where the Bible says in Matthew 24, there will be false prophets right before you. Obama's smooth, tall, very intelligent, handsome, suave, great tall demeanor. He articulate. He's the chin is always up, looking presidential. And we're so physically oriented, we're magnetized toward that, but we can't even see.
Yeah,
but
he could sell water to the ocean.
Yeah, but we're not even questioning some of the policies that he did. I mean, here, take for example, why did they go after Omar Gaddafi? That made no sense. He was doing things for Africa.
Mm-hmm.
You know, set up irrigation for them, free housing, free school. But yet they had to make him a terrorist. Why did they do that? Well, the bottom line is that he was going to go with his own dollar. I think it was the dinar. And he went to the United Nations twice and said, hey, I don't want to deal with the petrodollar anymore. Anybody who stands up against the petrodollar, they're done
as
a leader. And so these are the things I look at Obama like. Anything that gets in the way of the new world order, this new government wants to crush.
Right.
And that's people. That's just where we're at right now.